And when I played the track, on came these really great chord changes that could have been done by the group Take Six, who is like the greatest jazz vocalist ever. And Dave and Phil Ramone had figured out a way of doing an original, inventive rendition of Moon River, and I was happy to say yes.
Just that moment.